And now, here with an unlimited supply of misinformation...
It's time for Music News with your host, Darby. 94.9
ZROCK. Music News brought to you by the Old Dutch Store. They're celebrating their customer appreciation days right now. From now until March 19th, 10% of all proceeds will be donated to the Huntsman Cancer Foundation. So stop by the Old Dutch Store, 2696 South Highland Drive, or online at theolddutchstore.com. Told you yesterday that Eddie Vedder of Pearl Jam is going to be releasing a solo album called Uke Songs, which, by the way, is all songs done on the ukulele. I don't know if I mentioned that yesterday, which is kind of an important part of the story. It's not all songs dedicated to Bob Uecker, which is what you may have thought of, because that's a young, hip reference. Anyway, Jeff Ament has actually assembled a new band as well, who is the bassist in Pearl Jam. Trace Mountains is the name of the band. Mike McCready from Pearl Jam is in the band with him, along with King's X singer Doug Pinnick, which sounds really interesting to me. I'm a big King's X fan, so here he is talking about the project.
For me, it's mostly I get to play music with guys that I just love to play with and guys that I really respect, and Mike McCready, he just fits into the whole thing so tremendously well that it's going to be really fun to play these songs live and kind of stretching things out and jam a little bit.
He says it's got a heavy blues, heavy R&B kind of mode, and half the record is that, and then there's some heavier rock stuff on there as well. I think it sounds really cool. That Doug Pinnick of King's X is a killer singer, so that should be pretty good. Uke Songs from Eddie Vedder, supposedly coming out sometime in June. You can actually see Trace Mounts on Late Night with Jimmy Fallon on March 24th, so check that out, dude. That is Music News on 94.9 ZROCK.
Darby. 94.9 ZROCK.